Yo, what's good? Welcome back to the channel, man. You already know what it is. Malik Vision out here living. Cause it's life, yo. I love it to the max. But yo, go ahead and that subscribe button. Become a visionary. Cause you know we in it to win it. Cars not renting. Windows is there. But yo, I'm gonna do reaction to some more French rap. And it's Niska Tuba Life featuring Booba. Let me know how you guys feel about Niska in the comment section. And make sure you guys recommend more Niska and Booba. I don't know who that is, haven't heard that before, or heard who he is before, but let me know in the comment section how you feel about this collab or this featuring with Booba, how you feel about this song, and let's get into the reaction. Y'all, oh yeah, also get this this video to 200 likes. If you like the French reactions, get this video to 200 likes. Whoa, what was that about? Like, whoa, did y'all, I know y'all peeped that for a second. That quick little scene, was he introing another song? Was he adverting the beats? What was going on there? Can you guys comment below? Let me know in the comments, because that was just, like, weird. That was super weird. But, let's get back, though. Seemed like that. This might be a bang. It might be. Whoa, Niska might be a banger dropper. Like, real talk, he might be a banger dropper. Like, this is like what, the second song we heard by Niska, and it's a banger. The first one was a banger. This is a banger too. Does he only drop bangers? Can you guys comment below? Is all he does is drop bangers? Let me know. We just leave our car trunks open. Like, really, people in game, like, y'all don't really look at, like, yeah, let me just keep the trunks open. That's crazy, but you know, it's all about the visual game with it. I like how he just be switching, like, his flow. He be singing a little bit, then he get that this super deep ass voice, super, super deep. Yeah. Let's get back, though. Watching these visual effects, where they are crazy. It's like when the beat was like, it just cut. We love them cuts, but we love it when it does that because it's lit. It just helps it just stay more appealing to the eye when it does stuff like that. Like, music videos are so lit, bro. But this dude, man, bro, I need y'all to comment how y'all feel about him, man. Is he saying Tuba Life? Or is he saying it in French? You saying Tuba Life in French? Can you comment below? Cause now I'm kinda confused. I have not heard this man say Tuba Life. Unless he's saying it in French. Like, it's supposed to be like Tuba Life. Tuba Life. You know, I could be saying it completely wrong. I don't know. I haven't heard it. I know he back at the hook though. Yo, how this man gonna cut this thing mid-music video? show somebody playing dominoes. Like, yo, you know,
I
played dominoes like a few times in my life, and it wasn't like super entertaining, but people could play like all day. They have their cerveza, or their, was it beer? I think that's beer in French. I'm not sure. Might be saying it wrong, but yeah, let me know if you guys play dominoes though. But I thought I was just like crazy, just like threw off the whole flow a little bit. But I guess it's to introduce Booba. Let's get back. Whoa, this video look kind of weird all of a sudden. It looks kind of like dark. Like very, very dark. Like, I don't know. It just got super weird. Like super weird. I'm not even gonna flex. Let me know if y'all kind of get that same vibe when you watching this video. Like, it just got like kind of weird. I don't know. Let's get back though. Whoa, this Booba dude, is he like, he's new? He's a new artist? Or he been out in the game? Like, who came out first, Niska or Booba? Are they signed with the same label? Like, cause this, I don't know, this whole, I just got like a super weird vibe from this video all of a sudden, like this crazy weird, I don't know what it was, but I don't know, it's giving me like a little bit of chills on my face. But I need you guys to comment below, cause I'm like, real talk, it just got like super, super weird. I don't know, bro. Let's get back though. This is, make sure we pay attention to what we watching, man. You gotta pay attention. Yo, what is that logo? Are y'all paying attention to some of this stuff, bruh? Y'all see this logo? What is this dude throwing up over here? Oh my goodness. I don't know. Oh my god. Okay. Wow, I just kind of got a little silent there. I don't know. It's kind of like weird. Like, if you kind of look at what these guys are doing in the background, man, you gotta kind of really peep game, but let's keep going. Bro, that they were standing over like supposed to be like dead bodies, bruh. And then they got a sign that says the Lost Generation. Let's keep going. Weird vibe from this video, bruh. I don't know. I didn't like all that the stuff they had in it. Like, it was dead bodies. People was throwing up signs. It was like, I don't know, man. I need you guys to comment how you guys feel about this song. Me, I'm not vibing this song like that no more. It's catchy, but nah, man. After I see all that extra stuff in the background, bruh, I'm not vibing this song like that. Peep gang, you gotta pay attention, y'all. Watch what you watching. But yo, man, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how you guys feel about this song in the comment section. Let me know how you feel about the visuals. If you don't get what I'm saying, watch the video again and like kind of look in the background. Like, Niska, he's there, but you gotta kind of see what's going on around him a little bit, and really pay attention, because it seemed like he just like kind of distracted me a little bit with what's going on in the background. But anyway, yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys recommend more hidden gem videos. stuff that's just lit, good music. I don't know what he's saying, so I don't even know if this song is actually good. It sounds good though. But let me know in the comment section. Let me see you guys next video. Peace. Litchas se la mettent dans la chair. Change de caisse en un réflexe. Litchas sont en train de ronfler. Ton marabout est sans effet. Si tu as dit qu'on sera les bêtes. Caméreux, caméreux, camé les nerfs.